was cheaper, but then the prices went up because of the servers reopening. Alright. You can't hide in there forever, honey.
Trapped in a cabin in the woods, just like the chick at the end. This is supposed to be a safe space.
Open the door, baby! Come on, little kid, let me in! Come on out here so I can squeeze you with my booty teeth!
Maybe we just need to find the right company. The will, determination, and some cool improvised weapons. Maybe that's the key.
Final girl, improvised weapons. That's your fucking plan?
To do it, butthole. Hurry, get over here. All right, you've collected your weapons. Now, you must channel the survival power of the final girl in every horror movie ever.
What the fuck?
Oh my god! Butthole found the survival power of the final girl in every horror movie ever! Right here in this cabin! What are the chances?
Now we can fight our way out! Lead the way, final girl! I don't think this is a good idea, Felix. Maybe we should just stay here!
Jeez! Sack the fuck up, Butters! Okay, get out there and kick some Mr.
What abilities comes with this? I can't even change my class. Fuck.
Final girl powers work on these monsters.
Yeah, try not plan, new kid, because we're next if you do.
Put something together from those tools you gathered.
That's a nasty looking cut, Mr. Monster.
You guys wouldn't last a second in woodshop.
It's tough to stay crunchy with everyone bleeding all over.
Damn.
All right.
Well, I don't think nothing can fix a cut like that.
All right, Butthole, let's see what you got. Oh, wow! The final girl can move again after selecting a target. Wow, and then you choose your victim's knockback direction. Cool.
Knock them into your trap.
I wish I would have known this DLC was here. I would have fucking used it ages ago.
Red don't gotta act. All this blood is making Mintberry Crunch queasy.
Wow, they're really bleeding everywhere.
Gosh, I guess monsters have more blood than the humans do.
What the fuck?
Get out of here, kids!
You don't belong here.
Something's a little off with these monsters.
Let's get them. You guys are crazy.
Starting to lose my fondness for children. You're gonna wish you stayed in that shed.
Your fear makes me stronger.
Oh, hamburgers!
Ready to pummel enemies at my feet. Now you see me? I'm not really invisible, but my atoms are vibrating too fast for you to see.
Bad news, villains. I'm a good guy now.
Where'd you learn to do that?
From no one. Chaos is my master.
Ah, from the learning annex then. I got it.
Oh gosh, you dead yet? You heard, don't stand in the fire? Well, same for Zombly.
I'm all sticky.
Good thing I wore my kid-eating pants. How's that for night terrors? Jesus, where'd all my blood go?
I'm gonna scare you dead.
A little pee came out again, you guys.
What doesn't kill me makes me... Sure.
We got a bleeder.
This camp.
The final girl is nice and all, but all this blood is kind of gross.
Just be happy it's not your blood.
God, God, kid. I can't wait to eat him up.
My hammer is ready to bring chaos to all who defy me.
Look, I'm sorry, but there's no monsters allowed in this camp.
Victory!
Now maybe we can finally get some answers. Where did you hide the missing countenance? He's not a real monster. It's just a mask. First the counselors go missing. Now people wearing masks are trying to scare us away from camp. What the heck is going on?
Hey, this is like that one episode of Scooby-Doo.
Butthole, your fighting style reminds me of the girl that doesn't die at the end of horror movies. Good work. But I'm afraid this is only the beginning.
Dr. Timothy, did you find anything?
This is more serious than we thought, Jimmy. Meet me in the mess hall. There's something you all need to see.
What episode was that?
Congratulations, Butthole. You earned the Super Sleuth Summer Camp Merit Badge.
Oh, Okay.
You can earn merit badges for doing all sorts of helpful things around camp. It's fun and productive at the same time. Pretty cool, right? It's a great honor. Now go out there and collect them all.
Sure. That's fast.
He's dead.
Oh, you're serious? Dead?
You're sleeping. No, he's super dead. I poked him with a stick. Come on, this is totally fake. Someone's just trying to scare us. First fake monsters, and now a fake body. If this was a real body, then this would be a real eyeball. And this would be real blood. This is definitely real blood.
Real blood? You mean this is really real? Oh, we're all gonna die!
We need to find the other counselors before they suffer the same fate. I'm sensing vibrations of psychic trauma in some areas of the camp. I'll send the locations to your phones.
All right, we'll cover more ground if we split up. Come on.
The fuck?
Sure is spooky around here. Ow.
Wait. Oh, you're talking about this game. That's kind of the whole point. I've actually been streaming this entire thing. I'm actually at the end. I'm just finishing up one of the DLCs. I didn't realize it activated already.
Good
life.
I'm gonna kill you for no real reason.
Once we take care of you, that idiot in the shower is next.
Keep your claws off that counselor.
I've got something in my front pocket for you.
Let me help you take off those limbs.
I'm gonna turn you into goulash.
Prepare to suffer, fools.
Hey, I gotta return this outfit in good shape.
Sorry about your turn.
After this, I'm gonna crawl under your bed.
Here comes that Midbury Justice bad guy's crane. Minta, go forth and live, friend. There he goes.
But what's the...
Still won't safety glasses, huh?
I'm a monster! You really bring out the worst in me!
Good thing there's a drain for all that blood. Everyone try to keep up. Can't kill, but you can't see.
Hey, monsters are people too.
Yeah, people who are assholes. Prepare for your doom. More chaos! Gotta admit, your brand of chaos has a certain appeal. Well, I'm glad you think so.
Oh god, I just get so woozy around blood.
Now you smell like Mary. You're welcome. What the heck is that?
I heard this campground needed more monsters.
Fiends! They're trying to flank us!
Leave this place!
Rah. Ah. Finger bang bang bang, and the finger bang bang, you're into my life, girl. You like the finger bang, and that's all right.
I am Lord Ya Ya Ya. I am Lord Ya Ya Ya.
This is hard.
This is our camp now, damn it. Monster camp. I just have to beat up two more kids to get my kid beating patch. I got a hankering for child. My super fast monster healing's gonna kick in any minute now.
It's Mintberry Crunch.
Need a quick burst of energy to show those bad guys you mean business?
That's monster abuse. Barry should kill Mick, damn it! No fair! I need a Mick. Coming to get ya!
I'm going to bury you, villains! Minty Perez!
Why aren't you running away?
The tingle is how you know it's working. You guys really brought the crunch. I'm so proud.
This is getting weirder and weirder.
Now we can have camp.
Hey, mister.
What? Who's in here? Oh, God, I just flashed my dick to a bunch of little kids. Please tell my wife I love her.
Holy shit.
Oh, no. This is so horrible.
Yeah, now we're never going to have camp. Well, let's keep looking. We only need one living counselor for the camp to stay open.
There it is.
Save it this moment, Butthole. You got another page.
Wait, it gives me a artifact? Wait, what? Where does that artifact go?
I told you you shouldn't have gone down that road. Ouch.
Fuck you. I'm gonna streaming on Coonstagram. Take a selfie with the ghosts in Camp Center. Find a cookbook.
What are you doing now? Looking for loot?
I know where the cookbook is. I saw it before. Ghost.
Yep,
ghost,
good
ghost.
Carburetor cleaning weather tonight. Really nice backpack we got here.
These counselors have some good shit. I bet there's trail mix in there.
Wow, look who it is. It's that kid who likes going down roads.
Fuck off, old man.
You definitely don't want to go down this road. They say it leads to an Indian burial.
All right, then. We should probably smoke some more crack. Some people say I'm addicted to crack.
Helps me appreciate, you know, nature and shit.
You can really see a lot of stuff.
Maybe it was originally.
If I were you, I'd save the gas for that rod.
Camp's a hell of a lot better when you can smoke crack at it.
Oh dear.
I've had a lot of weird jobs, but I've smoked crack at all of them. We should probably smoke some more crack.
We can?
Ew!
Yeah, we should.
Figure this out.
Ha!
like about this job? Every day is different.
A blow has fallen.
I'm gonna put you 6 deep in this sacred ground.
Sorry about your turn.
Who's ready for a sensu?
We got a bleeder. Well, I don't think nothing can fix a cut like that. You okay, Chaos?
Not really.
Oh boy, some serious havoc is about to be wreaked.
I didn't even know he left. I was focused on my stream, to be honest.
Don't appreciate folks dying on their sacred ground. It's real disrespectful.
What does that mean?
To be real specific, they'll be confused and have lifesteal and attack up for 3 turns. Unless you cleanse them, of course.
Oh, okay. Not easy being one of the good guys, huh, Professor?
Lots of monsters down this road tonight, more than usual.
Time to move.
Oh, okay. That's how that works.
I'm gonna grind you into a fine meal.
Why have a meal when you can have mint? It happens to the fastest of us, new kid. It's tough to stay crunchy with everyone bleeding all over.
Maybe your parents shouldn't have shunned me in high school.
I'm a monster doesn't mean you gotta treat me like one.
All this blood is making Mintberry Crunch queasy. Kill him on regular dirt, not haunted dirt. Are increasingly in our favor. I'm gonna kill out there. Eat shit.
Okay, we need to stop killing these guys on the haunted dirt.
Sleep it off, new kid. We'll revive you eventually.
Yeah, that's what happens when you let a monster loose on children.
Making the world safe for monsters, one kid at a time.
Gabagoo, evildoers!
Right. Better clear up soon.
Fast pass springs into action. That was epic.
All right, who wants to get eaten?
Better luck next turn if you get one.
Yeah, either way would have been bad for me.
Are you doing this to piss me off?
And now, to freshen things up with the intense flavor of mint.
They fought breakfast and breakfast won.
Quit trying to drive us out of our monster camp! Act scared!
I'm feeling soggy! Your attacks only make me crunchier! Here comes a crunch that really satisfies!
Of energy to show those bad guys you mean business?
Gobwaggle!
Mint Canberry for the little hero in you.
Ooh! Look, covered in fruit flavor.
Here's a tip. Maybe don't kill them monsters right on sacred ground.
You want to heal? I got to heal. This ought to do the trick.
Stupid mint getting in the way of my murder.
Ow. I suddenly feel super dense. Put down 3 of the 9 comics I was reading just to watch that. Let's mess with some physics.
Everybody don't look so hot. Coming back from the dead will do that.
It's true what they say. Breakfast really is the most important meal of the day. Delicious, hear my bum.
Don't get bummed out, Bumlord. Let's take things fast. Healing in 0.3 seconds. Money back.
There we go. Now it's more even.
Like a multi-night TV miniseries a day, because that's how fast I am.
Sweet dream, pipsqueak.
That's the corpse has gone rogue.
after this, you can sign my Mintberry Crunch number one. It'll take more than a few vengeful spirits to shut down this camp. Son of a bitch! Another dead counselor! Well, come on, let's go!
Wait! I'm not dead yet! Please! I saw you over there fighting. Maybe... maybe some of that magic Indian burial ground dirt can resurrect me, too! Maybe if you sprinkle it over my body, it'll save me!
Oh my god! Get some of that dirt, butthole! We still have time to save camp!
Oh geez, this doesn't look good!
Just remembered. Shark assassin, making a comeback.
This is probably a bad idea. I don't know what I need these for, but apparently I need them.
Really nice backpack we got here. These counselors have some good shit. I bet there's trail mix in there. Hey, who's there?
Run away!
Hey, butthole, this one's locked. Maybe there's a clue to who's behind all this. Climb on those logs and see.
Different plate.
Hey, butthole, this one's locked. Maybe there's a clue to who's behind all this. Climb on those logs and see.
Hey man, you hired us to dress-
You didn't say nothing about no dead counselor. I can't go back to jail, man. You know what? You're crazy. I didn't know we were gonna work for somebody so twisted and evil.
You can't leave now. My plan is almost complete. Go back out there and do what I fucking paid you to do. I'll call your parole officer and tell him you made me get naked and watch Kevin Spacey movies.
You fucking sicko.
Mimsy!
Yeah, boss?
Mimsy, I thought I told you to just tie up the camp counselors.
I did, boss, just like you said. I tied them up real good so they couldn't escape, just like in that movie Saw.
Saw? You fucking asshole. I didn't want you to kill them.
Gee, you didn't. Sorry, boss.
It doesn't matter. As long as we get Lake Titicaca shut down so I never have to come to camp again. No more mistakes. And make sure that asshole Jimmy doesn't screw things up.
Okay, boss. I hid the boathouse key right here in the cabin. No one's ever gonna find that last counselor.
They better not, Mindy. Meet me at the docks by the canoes later. We have one more loose end to tie up, then camp will be over for good.
Out.
Thank you.
probably would have been helpful earlier. There we go. Medium bond. God damn it, I was hoping for something a little bit more interesting than that. It's that one fucking bag. Yeah, fuck it.
Look everywhere. We have to find that last counselor. Right. I'll look over here and you look over there. Wow, good idea.
Realigus to find the Dreamcatcher recipe, which is on the lake pier. The one at the burial ground. So I guess I have to put on the duck floaty. I'm trying to figure this out as I go along. Aha, I figured it out. Because I am the brilliant shark assassin.
Canoe races, marshmallows, and unisex showers. My nightmare will finally be over.
Oh no! Nathan's been possessed by evil spirits using him to shut down the camp. We have to stop him.
You can't stop me. I spent all my allowance money on the best drug-addicted criminals money could buy. Meet my minions. $100 bonus for whoever kills that Jimmy kid.
Minions assemble!
Stop, I'm gonna make you feel real proud, boss. I'm gonna do a real good job.
Sorry about your turn.
Your dirty tricks won't work this time, Jimmy.
Fight that evil.
I can't look.
I'm coming to get you.
Good luck catching Fast Pass.
Prepare for crunch. I declare you committed. You know what would make that more impressive?
Now you see me?
Kids, you have to stop. You can fall in the water and no one is wearing a life jacket.
Does it make you feel good to pick on a kid with special needs?
Not really, but I mean, it is what it is.
Okay, Chaos?
Not really.
Oh, no!
Bad news, villains. I'm a good guy now.
Marshmallows are made from spider eggs.
Well, they still taste good. Chaos! Oh, wow. I needed that.
Put down that machete this instant!
Sorry, both of us have to hold it and swing it.
All the counselors thought you were an asshole, Jimmy. They told me.
You better let me stick to the joke, Nate.
I just have to beat up two more kids to get my kid beating patch. Oh.
Take an eye out!
He's only supposed to remove the head.
This kind of horseplay is really not allowed on the pier.
It'll all be over soon, ma'am.
How about a nice canoe race instead?
Let's mess with some physics.
No running! The pier is so slippery!
Sorry, ma'am.
Hey, you're right. Jimmy's gonna get hurt. He's gonna get hurt real bad.
Shit.
I'm gonna fry your liver up with some shallots.
You need to ground yourself. Touch something metal. Wear rubber shoes.
My suit's all staticky.
Forgive me for the trope, but please save me. That's like $5 worth of cereal. How about we go make some nice s'mores by the campfire?
Clear up soon. I got a hankering for child.
How about a nice bowl of cereal? I've seen a lot of movies, and you probably shouldn't mess with the final girl.
Stand closer, fellas. You're not playing fair. You're gonna love this one, boss.
Blue team's not gonna win this one, Jim Jim. I promise you.
Where did they come from?
Here comes a crunch that really satisfies.
Oh, should have grabbed butters instead.
Let's take things fast. This should help realign your atoms. Gee, thanks. It's no fun being dead. Prepare to suffer, fools.
If it doesn't work on them.
This is the kind of poor sportsmanship I've come to expect from the blue team.
Get rid of him.
Congrats, super friends.
Run, you little shit! This camp is haunted, dummies!
You're a dummy! Don't get mad, get back! And now, to freshen things up with the intense flavor of mint!
Need a quick burst of energy to show those bad guys you mean business? Mint and berry for the little...
Cabagoo!
Enemies at mod speed. You can't kill, but you can't see.
Remember this day, for it is the day you die.
Oh, this doesn't remove the positive effects, too.
Get you guys good this time.
is our camp now, damn it. Monster camp!
They always pick on the new.
My super fast monster healing's gonna kick in any minute now.
You're covered in berry. You can't hurt my minty friends.
Time out, time out. Bad news, Jimmy. We brought headgear.
Now, oh yeah. Now nothing can hurt us.
Here comes that midberry justice bad guys crave. Minty Fresh.
I'll have you in. Healing in 0.3 seconds. Money back. This ought to do the trick.
Hey, fellas, want to see my hammer of chaos? Pretty neat.
Quiero luchar. I just do what Jefe say.
When I'm done, all this will be parking lot.
More monsters?
Now that's a satisfying crunch.
Fast pass is on the starting block.
To unleash my greatest weapon, the Hammer of Chaos.
Less talking, more dying. I'm gonna kill you for no real reason.
Dabbledoo, evildoers.
Need a quick burst of energy to show those bad guys you mean business?
Dead when you keep moving.
Exactly.
I'm gonna kill Camp Dead.
Who's ready for a senseless murdering?
Stay strong, Professor. Mint is on the way.
Your fear makes me stronger.
Oh, apple goes. Oh, you bad guys can't touch this, Minty Freshness.
Eat shit. Keep up.
increasingly in our face.
You've made the world a better place for chaos.
I'm gonna do so many activities once we don't have camp no more.
What are you gonna do in a world without camp, Jimmy?
That won't happen on my watch.
No more fishmen!
How do you like them berries?
The whole thing unfold like a multi-night TV miniseries event, because that's how fast I am.
I can't lose Jimmy too.
We'll take your turn, thanks.
Monsters are real, you pukes. For me, lady.
It's mint berry crunch.
Need a quick burst of energy to show those bad guys you mean business?
Cowabunga!
Mint and berry for the little hero in you.
I'm off. Dicky.
Time to break a leg. Your leg. But my atoms are vibrating too fast for you to see. I put down 3 of the 9 comics I was reading just to watch that.
No, Jimmy's going down. Oh, no, never mind. There we go. Jesus, I was fucking that up too much.
Boss says I'm gonna get a merit badge for destroying camp.
That's right, Mimsy.
Well, that's not very fair.
The tingle is how you know it's working.
I'm gonna kill out there. Just wait till we shut down camp. We're gonna have so much fun.
I'm gonna huff and puff and kick your ass.
Victorious.
Yeah, apparently not.
Don't get bummed out, bum boy.
To bury you, villains! revved up and ready. Better luck next turn, if you get one.
That kid looks really dead!
Let's make this quick!
There we go.
Save the camp this summer. Hooray!
Hooray!
That's right, because nothing on this planet can stop Lake Tardikaka from being open all summer long.
Except...
Holy shit! What the fuck was that?
Oh, what the fuck?
You! What are you doing here?
I followed your mint trail across the galaxy, Crunch. I've been waiting for the perfect time to strike. The perfect time for payback.
Leave this place. We shall settle our differences another time. I'm busy right now helping my friend save this counselor so their summer camp won't be shut down.
Oh, really? Well, if this counselor is what you want, come and get her.
No!
Let me go! Help! Oh, my God! Somebody help me!
Oh, no! There's no telling what that evil alien will do to her.
She's our only chance at staying at camp. We have to save her again.
Damn it, I knew you were going to say that.
Okay. That just happened. I have no idea why I'm doing this. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? Okay, not doing that again. Okay. Oh, I just figured that shit out. T said to let him know when you came back. Excellent.
Thank you, Butthole. Your ass powers were the key to getting up on that shelf. This is just what I need to
destroy. Everything from me, Crunch. Now I'm going to take everything from you with this.
Oh, no. No. My kryptonite. It's gotta be whole milk, or 2% at the least.
It's a trap.
That's right. Not only have I mind fucked your friend, I've also taken possession of two of Earth's strongest warriors. Get him, minions!
Now he called us minions, boss. I don't think we're the main bad guys anymore.
Shut up, Mimsy!
I will destroy you!
Uh-oh.
So, okay, here I go, alien boss.
Who wants a little squirt, huh?
No! Sorry about your turn. Prepare for crunch! Go forth in your thread.
There he goes.
You know, seeing how brave these kids are makes me wish I went down more rods when I was younger.
Now you see me?
This is a nice planet, Crunch. It'd be a shame if it were de-atmosphered.
Well, this is a real pickle.
around, boss. I mean, bosses. Oh.
My udders are so large.
As far as alien invasions go, this one's working out pretty well for me, Jim.
I'm losing my second tier fluid.
The tingle is how you know it's working!
Please! I don't want to become an alien bride!
You wish, you human female!
Too bad no aliens will want to try and fuck you, Jimmy. It's real now.
How can mint absorb damage? That makes no sense!
Well, most folks don't understand that mint is woven into the fabric of space-time. Yeah, you don't want to mess with mint.
That's like $5 worth of cereal.
I'm gonna eat you up, Crunch. I brought a big bowl and everything.
No bowl can hold me, Barry Crunch.
Bet you didn't see that coming.
How do you like your presents here now, Crunch?
Hey, how about we try some conflict resolution techniques? I'll make s'mores.
It's a trick.
Such pitiful blows. I'm 90% calcium, you fools.
Prepare to suffer, fools.
It's not gonna lie, I played this game almost all the way through, and I can 100% say this game is weird as fuck.
I can't look!
You think you can win, Crunch, but I won't be defeated so easily.
We'll take your turn, thanks.
Please help!
Get there.
Never mind the regular monsters myself. But when they got Zargonon milk on them, well, that's a monster you don't want to be around. That's for sure.
I declare you committed.
See you in a jiff.
All this milk is making me thirsty.
There, good as new.
If only I had Call Girl, I could lower their defense, make this quicker. Oh, fuck, my right arm, holy shit.
Vibrating too fast for you to see.
Bad news, villains. I'm a good guy now.
What are you playing?
Real nice one, new kid.
Hold up, you're playing. That's weird.
Let's see how crunchy you stay against my milk. Well done, milk spawn.
Oh yeah, screw you, milk master.
The longer this takes, the soggier you're gonna get, crunch.
Never.
Look at you, so slow and lazy.
Oh, that's just wrong.
Healing in 0.3 seconds. Play that.
Gee, thanks. Oh boy, some serious havoc is about to be wreaked.
Once I've dealt with Crunch, the rest of you Earthlings are next.
Your moist hands to yourself.
Ooh, I'm all damp now.
Who wants some skill? Insolent humans.
Let's go have fought him.
Damn you, Crunch, and your metal.
I'm going to take you back home with me, Zarganor, in chains.
Never, Crunch. You think you can win, Crunch, but I won't be defeated so easily. I've already mentally mindfucked one of Earth's greatest heroes, and now I'm going to use him against you.
This is the end for you, Crunch.
Oh, what the fuck? What the devs don't want to find out.
It's your turn, goodbye.
Kryptonite was. Then he projected the image of that kryptonite onto the milk he produces. Yeah,
All sorts of strange things happening down this road.
Missed it for good guy. Sorry, Dylan. He's coming right there.
If the fire department gets here in the next 5 minutes, I think this is all pretty salvageable. You want to heal? I gotta heal. This ought to do the trick. Sorry, new kid.
Lo mejor es que paguen por las horas extras. Un jab es un jab.
Time to die.
Oh, cheeseburger!
It's too bad your kryptonite wasn't something harmless like hamsters.
Hey, hamsters can be serious business when exposed to chaos.
Timothy certainly hasn't tortured him.
Dinero, jefe. I just do what jefe say.
Suffer as I have.
Take cover.
Wait, whose turn is it?
Feels so good to be alive, fellas. I'm probably gonna have bad dreams about this bad dream. Chaos commands me to rise.
Fast Pass is back. Crunch, how the hell are we gonna defeat this guy?
Just keep beating on him and leave the minting to me.
You're a good friend.
Okay, now what?
I give you spanking.
Die!
no, 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 no.
Sorry about your turn.
I've been fucking you since Raylon 5, Crunch. Now it's time for revenge.
And now, to freshen things up with the intense flavor of mint. Deliciousness, hear my call. I've seen a lot of movies, and you probably shouldn't mess with the final girl.
Night TV miniseries of it, because that's how fast I am.
Maybe after this, you can sign my Mintberry Crunch number one. Time to move.
Mintberry Crunch is now over here.
You weren't counting on that ultimate attack, because you're gonna have to charge it all the way back up now.
Suddenly feels so sluggish.
Behold, your greatest fear in your form.
Every bit of this is wrong.
Your planet's
crushed. No, we'll just let it go through.
Tonight. My friend saved me. Too bad you don't have any. Here comes that Midbury Justice bad guy's grave. Gee, thanks. It's no fun being dead. Dr. Timothy doesn't look so good, you guys.
Really wasn't.
There's a buddy. Fast pass is back. I'm gonna kill out here. Kill out.
Is he going to be okay?
Probably not. That giggle.
Who wants to earn their untie the counselor badge?
I want to say that's fucked up, but honestly, America's kind of fucked up itself. Or a reason why I love it so much. And it said the Zargonaut milking ceremony. It's a concerning, disturbing statement. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking too.
Wow, it's so weird being a minion.
You were always the minion, Minzy.
What's a minion?
Who wants a little squirt, huh?
No, thank you.
You know, seeing how brave these kids are makes me wish I went down more rods when I was younger.
Too bad no aliens will want to mind fuck you, Jimmy.
Sorry about your turn.
I just wanted to share my love of the outdoors with children.
This is a nice planet, Crunch. It'd be a shame if it's safe.
I'm gonna make you proud, boss. I mean, bosses.
I can't look.
Who wants some scary? I'm losing my second tier fluid. Ha! far do you like your precious camp now?
As far as alien invasions go, this one's working out pretty well for me.
Why is this happening?
Stay calm, ma'am.
Okay, here I go, alien boss. I'm gonna do a real good job this time, boss.
My udders are so engorged.
Gross.
It's not looking so good for you, Jimmy. This alien totally hates camp, too.
Here comes that Midberry just.
He said my udders are completely engorged. Some weird alien thing called a Zognord, whatever the fuck that is.
I had no idea cereal was so
powerful. That's better.
You can win, Crunch, but I won't be defeated so easily.
Please help!
Get there. There! Look at you! So slow and lazy! Yes!
Those milk monsters are so freaky!
Oh, yeah. I don't pay no never mind to regular monsters myself. But when they got Zargonor milk on them, well, that's a monster you don't want to be around.
Hey, how about we try some conflict resolution techniques? I'll make s'mores. Milk is making me thirsty.
Let's see how crunchy you stay. Hey, Ivor. Who's soggy now?
Hey. That makes no sense.
Well, most folks don't understand that mint is woven into the fabric of space-time. Yeah, you don't want to mess with mint.
What just happened?
Hold. information is laughably crude, but effective.
You're dead.
All right, we're gonna wrap it up here. We'll try again tomorrow. Getting kind of sleepy. Everyone have a good one.